With a remarkable history and heritage of more than 300 years, Kolkata stands out among all metros in India as a city of its own kind. Thus, cars running on the roads of India have also increased considerably. Unfortunately, enough vacant places for parking them have not been created. Such is a common feature in the busy roads of many countries, where both the sides of the road are being used for public parking, with each car occupying almost 150 square feet of road area. The available carriageway is reduced considerably. Added to this, the on-street parking process in itself leads to never-ending traffic snarls, congestion, and related pollution. Opened in the year 1874, Sir Stuart Hogg Market, commonly known as the New Market, situated among a densely populated area and with a huge footfall every day, parking of public vehicles was a major problem in this area for a long time. But not anymore. Simpark Infrastructure Pvt Ltd, with the objective of getting a system or design to fit any location, then a location to fit a system. Simpark Infrastructure has designed, constructed, is maintaining and operating an underground public parking facility in front of this heritage marketplace for the last 1 year. A giant step towards ending an era of congested cars, screaming drivers and agitated pedestrians.
যে কোম্পানি এটা করেছেন সিমপ্লেক্স প্রজেক্টস তার কর্মকর্তারা এখানে আছেন. I convey my best wishes, best thanks to you.
Added to this feature is an underground air-conditioned shopping mall in the first basement level. Sprawling across more than 40,000 square feet, the mall houses many leading brands of products. The place has a huge footfall every day to prove its acceptability among the masses. Simpark Infrastructure is the pioneer organization in India to introduce such revolutionary parking technology, system and design for alleviation of vehicular parking. Simpark has indigenized many technologies, with most of the technical parts manufactured and fabricated in India. This is a unique achievement of Simpark. success of these technologies and many more under development has been a huge leap for Simpark Infrastructures Private Limited to provide a cheaper and feasible solution to ease out the hazards of public parking in India. They are eco-friendly. Since the cars do not travel in any of the systems, they do not occupy road carriageway or ground areas. They can be dismantled and moved to other locations. Car delivery time is faster than any other system, and they are completely safe for everybody. This is just the beginning. Simpark Infrastructure Private Limited is working hard as a citizen to help improve the availability of public parking to promote a healthier and safer urban India. Simpark Infrastructures Private Limited, with the objective of
The Corporation of Chennai and Apollo Hospitals give the people of Chennai a state-of-the-art, fully automated multi-level car parking at Wallace Garden, 1st Street, Nungambakkam. The multi-level car park will help decongest the roads and will be a very convenient facility for the public and especially the patients of Apollo Hospitals. This facility is fully automated, ensuring the safety and security of the vehicles. The vehicle is placed and retrieved automatically by a lift and dolly system to and from any pre-designated slot. Built at a cost of 43 crore rupees, multi-level car park upon a land area of 25,000 square feet accommodates 250 cars and 200 two-wheelers. 7 floors. First of its kind facility in South India. We thank the Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, Purachit Thalaivi, Selvi J. Jayalalitha, for inaugurating the multi-level car parking, a joint venture between the Corporation of Chennai and Apollo Hospitals.